When was the last time your radar gun had a calibration test? I assume, of course, tuning forks
were used and in accordance with Connecticut Supreme Court in the case of State versus Timonelli. The radar gun was pointing away from any possible outside influence during the test. To be certain, readings are from the tuning forks and not something else that might give a stronger vibration.
Hey, you know radar guns
can cause testicular cancer.
I'm sorry.
No, radar guns cause testicular cancer.